Green flag, green flag.
Fuck, Ford just absolutely went so late right there.
Inside, clear, clear, clear. Ah, caution, sorry, caution, caution.
I think the Ford tried to go and then went,
eh. Thank you, ready man.
Oh, well.
That's what happens when you try to win the race in the first fucking lap.
That's what happened. In the first fucking lap.
Sure, you tried to win before the start and finish line, didn't you?
Yeah, he come right up down the fucking center and then turned right up into me. Well, that got him the wall.
I thought I was going to be the one taken out because he was on my right door.
F.
Yeah, he came right up between us.
Oh.
Come line up behind the first team.
Darryl, we're just pitching around.
We're just dicking around there, Christopher.
I bet you'll be behind the 13.
So, we're just going to keep doing this. Oh, we're fine. Just keep posting.
I don't know why you slowed down. There's nothing in front of you.
Okay, so that's probably in the front straightaway.
Looks like you'll be lining up behind the 13.
I don't think this race stays green. The whole way. I think we got a green white checkered.
Where's that start finish?
Yeah, we're fine.
Pit road is closed.
So we're gonna be on the top here on this restart, which is fine with me. I'm just coasting all the way through. Someone's gonna be like, what are you doing, Six? That's 13.2.
There's a 17.
On the racetrack. I got it. What if I stream to OnlyFans? That would work. Plenty of traffic goes through there. Right? Pulls out fence.
All right, guys, we're gonna be smart here. Get through the first little bit here. You're on the outside, it looks like. 1:37.6. I bet you'll be behind at 4.
Young strong man gets wrecked by 5 men into wall at one time. Yeah, that would be the, yeah, that would definitely be my, my title. What's the going? I don't know, man. It's going to be something,
not
though.
Going. Not going. One to go.
All right.
Yeah, I just see a car dart into the fucking wall.
Yeah.
That's what I thought I saw.
Exactly what you saw.
He's connected.
I thought I was going to stay steering when I had to come undone.
Oh, God. WRC Jr. just posted a video about a driver doing a 50K stage with no pace notes because the intercom broke. So the driver just had to do hand signals. The co-driver had to do hand signals. What just happened? I don't know, man.
The dude's back, but I still get a black flag for it. It's fucked.
It's fucked.
Yeah, where's he at?
You had the black flag for it. You get another lap.
Someone's about to get fucked right here.
Thank you for all you do for us and all of your support. And a big thank you to all
someone's about to get fucked right here because that guy went rally with sign language is a different level of crazy.
Hope everybody enjoys the race.
I would just put out a giant whiteboard and just try to write as fast as possible. Better yet, just send him a text. It's fine. That's what AirPods are for, Fivehead.
We've only got 1 hour and 10 minutes left.
Oh, is there an update happening today? I thought the update was tomorrow. Is there an update happening after this race?
Oh yeah, I forgot about the update.
Okay. You reckon we're gonna get this race in on time?
Radio check, test 1-2, radio check, got it. Pace car's off, be ready. Green flag. One minute 40.505. Inside. Still there. Clear low. Inside. Still with you, inside. Clear.
Fuck me, dickling. Shit, we're done. This thing's made of paper, we're done now. I wasn't even focusing on that, I thought I was good. I just subconsciously followed him up into the wall. We're done. I just took away so much side force, I think.
39.949. Inside. Still there. Still still inside. Clear.
Nah, I feel looser. We'll see though. Now that guy's done.
Outside.
This guy's gotta choose a fucking lane. High line, low line, inside, middle, up, down, left, right, left, right. Gotta find the right lane where I'm not sliding in that seam.
40.0,
Jesus.
Working the bottom. Clear on the bottom.
Thanks, sir.
Be about that to the finish.
40.441. Still outside. Outside is clear. You're losing on the car in front. The gap is one.
Yeah, mandatory. Flat. Mando chicane.
40.4 0 3 40.5 5 1. I just got ran the fuck over.
Still can't make it on fuel. Fuck.
Come around and face car. All right, looks like you're gonna be lining up behind the 11.
Never been ran over that bad before. All of a sudden, fucking just ran, like you didn't even slow down in the corner.
No, you're fine.
Like a missile.
I didn't need that caution though. I was sitting pretty. We can't make it on fuel. We're gonna be short. I don't know whether or not pitting for those tires are going to be the right choice or not here. Do what we did in the last one. It's hard though, because from here, I'm pitting. Because in the last one, we still got a top five out of it. Because we still can't make it is the problem. Yeah, probably. Hi, sir, being inside of me.
Go, man, go, 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 go.
17, you're a clown, dude.
We were running out of tires.
Yeah, the... The 11, I passed 11 on pit road. I know, clown! Clown! Tires there, by the way, I'll tell ya. We were, 90-86. Could have been a little bit easier on our rears, but... What do you guys think, reckon? What do you guys reckon here? It's only gonna be...
A one to go. You're gonna be on the outside here on the turn. Make sure you get that top groove cleaned off up there. 1 minute 41.2. 6-1. Should be starting behind the 3.
What do you guys think about, like, 3... Well... I'm thinking right sides. Well, no, it's going to be such a fast stop. It's not going to matter. I was going to say right side tires.
Where's the pace car?
Middle of the
back stretch. Thank you.
There we go. I thought that's been on the whole time.
Where you need
them,
but get ready to go.
Here we go.
Hi, right, boss man. Pace car's off. Be ready. Green flag. Keep it rolling, baby. Looking good. 1 minute 37.902.
So don't even race them.
You're losing on the car in front. The gap is 1.3. Inside, inside. Still there. Still inside. Clear low. 39.999.
We're trying. Good morning, Tom. How are you?
9, 6, 9.
Not saying nice words. I hate when the shoulder says the not nice words. Trying to save fuel and trying to make it without pitting again, so.
You're losing on the car in front. The gap is 2.3. 40.528.
Swoosh!
Yeah, I appreciate that. Thank you, thank you, thank you. And happy Wednesday. No, I just had my dog in here earlier, so I didn't put the green screen up so I could see what she was doing. She's doing good. Being a troublemaker like always. Guys, what else do I need to be doing here? Quarter throttle down the half throttle down the back straightaway? What? Full throttle and then full throttle in the straightaways? I can't.
40.487. complete. It just did a 40.33. 41.064.
We can make it. Just about stretching it now. We're not pitting again. As long as I don't hit the kill switch on the direct drive, we're fine. The problem is the kill switch is right next to the ignition, so. But I got a feeling a lot of people are going to start pitting soon.
Leader pit road. The lead is at 40.717. The car in front is pitting. Car 3 has taken the lead. 40.965. Keep in your marks. Doing good. Baby, wind her up. You're pulling away from the car behind. The gap is 2, flat.
Can I though? Like, I'm barely good to the end. Like, look at the few, look at it right now. I got what, a full lap? I'm right on it right now. I have 11 to go and I'd have 11.1. Oh, one.
at 18. I need to move.
There's been a few yellows.
Gonna pit 16 pitting.
What the fuck? Okay.
Oh, what a poo shot out, man. Alright, we pit.
Ah, they fucked me!
Many spots as we can on the restart.
What to the effect he's at there, yeah.
Looks like he'll be lining up behind the 10.
Francis got the precious tires, doo-da.
I don't think I was going to win the race on that strategy, but damn, it was about to work out for a top three, I think.
You'd be lining up behind the gate.
We have to pit.
Behind
no, your strategy
gate.
Was great.
Five more times, man. Five more.
I played that as well as I possibly could have. This guy who just pitted is probably beside himself. I don't think I was going to win that race with how slow I was, but I'm learning how to save fuel a little bit better. Obviously, you were on the same strat. You just had to clutch and coast, man. You just had to pray. I think the two would have run us down. I don't think we would have won it. He was so much faster. He was probably about 2 seconds faster a lap.
Can we catch the pace car?
I just ran out of fuel.
F.
I'm coasting in.
Here we come, fellas. 10 away. 5 away. At your mark now. Turn in. You're gonna be leaning on me.
Here we go, guys. We're going hard. We're not going to win this race, but we're going to get like a top three, I think. Maybe. Has to be green the whole way.
Go. out of fucking tires.
Yeah, I don't think I was going to hold the two off for the win, but...
Oh, we was coming. We was digging.
I was shutting the car off in the middle of the corner to make sure I had enough fuel.
You're lining up behind the 8. You're going to be coming around the 10.
Oh, so you would have made it on fuel?
I absolutely would have made it on fuel. I don't know if I would have had the gap to win it, but... I was clear. I was going to run out at the line, like literally on the line at when we got to the checkered.
Yeah, it would have been close. Like 5 to go. I was digging like 2, like 1.8, 1.9 on you a lap. So it would have been, we all would have been right there.
Yeah, I think I was losing like 2 seconds a lap.
Yeah, I'm working out. I was just going to get you.
I made it. I can't believe I made it.
Going to be on the outside.
Ran out of gas on the back stretch and so many people.
Now just remember wheel spin, everybody.
Where are you at? 12. You're supposed to go back.
This isn't a green white checkered, so this is a natural attempt.
I'm on the back stretch.
Send it!
Look at your screen, it says pass the pace car.
Well, we're going into 1 and 2 here.
If this guy doesn't pass the pace car, just get ready to... Okay, there he goes. Because sometimes the green will fall on him going if he didn't pass the pace car. Well, I got to get a good start, so I'm going to shut up and we're just going to drive our fucking ass off. Just got to get back to the white. Yep.
Oops.
Be smooth, be smart.
I owed him a bump.
Stay focused. All right, boss man, we got the pace car off. Be ready. Green.
Smart.
Deleted to get us 1:43.663. Side 1:36.347. Still there. Clear. Inside. Still there, your door inside. Clear if you need it. Outside, outside. Still out there. Clear high, clear high. Keep it up, baby. I got white flag. 39.862. That's it, my man. Squeeze that throttle. Keep moving that thing around. Doing a great job. On the bottom inside. One inside. Stay with me, baby. Still there. Clear low if you need it.
With the outside move. Pick it, boy.
Let's get ourselves a win at Michigan, shall we? Let's go! What a strategy call! Let's get a dub!
Good.
Wow!
Oh, the guy got blue.
Checker flag.